Ken,
wow, we missed two secrets. What the fuck?
Ken, that's a super insensitive joke, you jerk.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize it was that time.
You mean Halloween?
Voted Mets?
Alright, second to last here, folks. Fuck. Ow.
Hey, Ken, welcome.
Damn it!
Did I walk in front of you? Yeah, that's what
City 17.
I did not intend for that to happen, Wiki. Just know that.
Alright.
How are you guys all doing for Emma, by the way?
Oh, I'm doing fucking dandy.
Okay. I have a lot of the balls gun though.
That was bizarre.
Wings. Hey, roll gun.
Why does it just give us like railguns all willy-nilly now? They're supposed to have value.
Wait, so you in a ammo saving mode?
Yes.
You can tell. You bring the gauntlets out legitimately.
If anything, I don't think that helps out here, because they want to jump in my face. And I need some little bit of distance, so I need staff. Here. Okay. Thank you, shitlord. Snakes.
You know, at least not having the items respawn was a good idea, because it actually made it challenging.
Because they're actually just hungry for ammo.
I can't fucking.
And using the wand.
Yeah, who would have thought? Like, these guys are all so spread out that, like, you can't...
Shit.
Yeah, you just can't shit.
Exactly.
Shit. Piss.
Got him.
Munch.
Bunch of crunch.
Yeah, there's some shit going on over there. I want no part of.
It's fine, I peacekeeped it.
Hmm.
Oh, Wiki. What did you find?
That looks good old like
signism.
To be a... something glowing. I just can't see. Maybe a key.
Alright, so I found wings earlier. I bet I've not been using them, because it's got to be a better way to get up here, but... Maybe I have to use the wing? Actually,
No.
That's got to be a better way.
There always has to be some legitimate way to get around things.
Because what if you, like, use the wings and then... Well, actually, you wouldn't... If you died in standard, I guess you would just, like,
Hey, drawbridge!
Oh, nice.
That actually just goes up?
What the hell? Ring!
Ring! Ring! Ring!
Banana phone! Om nom!
I got this feeling.
Oh, I got the yellow key there.
Okay.
Lolo? Give me the Lolo key.
Alright, where's the
Pick
yellow
up a
door?
Wheel
though?
Gun.
Is that like over here or something? Oh, it is. Oh, it's a very insecure castle.
A very insecure castle.
The key to get in is simply on the other side.
Ow.
It's a good thing we were here to audit the castle defenses.
You're gonna call the castle defenses fat?
Yeah.
Alright, you hold still.
Got six life and a lot of things that, like, all I have.
Alright, I'll help you.
AoE guns.
I'll help you.
No save a claw, no!
Oh no! Rest in pieces, I'm gonna leave a present where your corpse died.
You can, like, pour a floaty on my corpse? Thanks.
No problem.
My ancestor left that to me, thanks. Jesus fucking Christ, let me out!
Oh, there's still one fucking around you.
I'm just coming to save the gold!
Why did you use the gold one?
Because I had to get the invincibility selected.
Oh, okay.
Fucking thing sucks. I want to take the ears off, but I can't.
Right.
Oh, is this back to, like, houses?
Why do I have five of these fucking things?
What have you been doing in this alleyway?
Jeez.
Explain the mess, Mike.
Jack the Ripper. Fucking
Mike the Ripper. What have I been doing in this alleyway? I don't know, draw the blood. Fuck. What is that?
Occupational hazard.
I fucking hate that thing.
You know what, I'm a ghost now.
Trying to stab the damn guy. There. I hit him so hard he exploded. Now let's back out. What's this here? No.
Like, the things on the top are so fucking annoying, I don't even want to attack them. That's how annoying they are.
Oh, hey.
Hey, I'm a ghost. I'm trying to pick too much ammo because I'm not using it that much.
Okay.
Well, I know that you guys are worse off than I am.
This is, like, really pathetic for me. Okay, never mind. What the fuck?
Save a clone now!
How many are you holding? How many boxes? Six of them?
Six is of this them. The plant?
Oh shit, no, not that.
That thing's actually worthwhile. I don't know, like, why would I ever want to use those? I don't even understand why.
I know what you mean. I use one just because it's just the giggles. It's like, partial invisibility has always been shit.
No, they haven't opened up yet. Okay.
Oh. Hey.
Oh, man. Oh.
I claim this ammo in the name of me.
What's this guy doing on barrels? Get out of there.
It's on like Donkey Kong?
My reward!
Fucking Donkey Kong the snake.
I don't know.
Could have been.
Snake! Hey, Mike.
Hey.
You want to resupply?
One sec, I'm getting my ass kicked here. Sure. What the fuck, you hit me?
You just hit my fucking bolt.
Yeah.
Oh, these motherfuckers!
It's called Friendly Fire, son.
Do you love Earth? I'm not the Ophidian there.
Oh, I'm dead. Why are we just drop all these fucking things here? Alright, I'm just gonna be permanently invisible for the rest of the level.
Make a little fucking stash.
The fucking stash, dude. I hate those things. You put like two flasks there. Where are you guys at?
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
So I.
Ow! This is where I left off at.
Oh, nice.
Okay, so we can actually go up these stairs now.
See, can I strafe run from there?
No.
Ah, barely.
You probably could if you did a crouch with it, but
Well, there's nothing here as well.
Well, let me try the other side.
There's actually enemies on the other side, though. Oh, railgun ammo. Nice.
No, it's not for you. No, you're not allowed to have it.
Wow. Now I've been taking your ammo the whole time.
Oh, there was a switch.
Yeah, there is there one on the other side, too? No, there isn't.
Maybe I activated something. Oh, yeah. What? I activated the stairs in the back. Back in the alleyway.
Oh, okay. The alley stairs. Of course.
Just find my cursor. There you are.
Of those stairs, yeah.
Damn it all. Oh, whoa! Hey there, stuff! How you doing there, stuff?
I'm glad someone finally died.
Whoa, what did you leave there?
Everything. Like 8 flasks, all my chaos runes.
Can we make it to the other side, you think, or no?
You know what, I'll check.
Yeah,
you
I
can't.
Think so. I baited you into
fuck
falling
me,
down.
Pal.
I saved the ammo and baited you into falling down. Actually, there's literally nothing else here except for going up here. Okay. Do we have a green key? No, we don't. But there is railgun ammo, again. Like, almost maxed on railgun. Oh, cold one.
I'll have you know, though, I kept the cold one.
Good.
You don't just throw away gifts, you know?
You have to save it for a rainy day, when you feel really down in your luck.
What, I feel like I'm up maybe like 1%, maybe 2? Just like, you know, I really need to pick me up. Actually, I think you can see the... Yeah, like, what was that over here?
Where are you?
Like, you just stand behind that, you can see it from the spawn. I'll stand over here so you can't possibly shoot you off.
Nice. Just like, is that like all your items?
Yeah, pretty much.
All right, see, even better from over here. All right, I think we can get to the middle thing now, can't we? From here?
Do you want to try to bowl me off to see if it'll work?
No, I'll just run to it.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I can spray from there.
Oh, you could also make it to the green key now, actually.
Yeah, let's go do that.
Okay, I got it.
I want to get in there. There's stuff in there.
So this whole
the green key.
Yeah, it's in the middle.
Yeah. Oh, in the middle.
Yeah. I know where the green door is as well.
Yeah, I see it.
Alright, just follow me, Wix. Come here.
Nah, I know how that can fall down to that thing.
Yeah, it's easier to do from this angle. Looks like Ken found the green door.
Just taking that.
Damn it!
I'll take
screw this.
Oh, cool. Or a six pack, rather. Or one paw of a six pack.
Where's that asshole?
Ah, why? All you did was kick me off.
Oh. Let's try to kill the other thing.
Also, what kind of house is this that doesn't have a way in from the ground floor?
The best house here in the world.
What dickhead lives here?
Maybe he just doesn't really like people. It's like, you know, he's at work or something. He's like, yeah, you guys want to come over to my house and watch the game? You gotta go to the fuck. You gotta climb to the fucking roof with the weird button that fucking makes the stairs retract.
You gotta say hello to Steve, the fucking minion.
It's like you really fucking hate. You really hate, fucking hate everybody.
You fucking hate Steve. He just stands there and rains shit down on you like. Almost got you that time.
Oh, dude, I'm gonna pick up all your items now. Yeah. There's fucking
wings back here.
That's the real treat of dying, isn't it?
I'm just gonna get the wings and come back in there. Because it's too much of a pain in the ass to fucking do it any other way.
I think I know what that might have done. Oh, there's a way in here.
Oh.
Mike died in it, of course.
Yeah. Hey, guys. Hello.
Ah!
You did that to yourself.
Wicked, it's me and you in here, right?
I saw you crouching through that.
You saw nothing, I was partially invisible. You'd have to be cheating to know.
But I could see you, because the power-up shit.
Pretty much. I can't even... Oh, wait, what the hell? Oh, I shouldn't have gone through here, actually.
What's even the point in this? You don't do anything.
Oh no, I'm visible again. Time to make myself invisible.
You don't want to be visible, that's against the rules.
Ken, here's some balls.
Oh yeah.
I'm the spooky ghost of Balls Eve. Hey wait, you're following the ammo for it? Fuck, so am I. Alright.
If we're not in America, you're nearly enough. Alright, I'm fucking done with this place. I have a hunch of what that opened, though. I'm gonna go check. I think I might have opened the water area. There's like some wooden bars blocking it off.
Check. That thing.
Nope, it's closed. Hunch not confirmed.
Yeah, I'm just gonna teleport back. Okay.
How could we have opened anything?
Well, there's a switch up there.
Well, it's still somewhere in there. I don't know where it is, though. Apparently that thing you pressed made some of the windows into doors.
Yeah, the building. Got embers, nothing to do in there.
Okay. Well, let me look at what it says after that. Inside, you'll find a section blocked off by a wooden barrier that you can see around a bit. Shoot at or strike the barrier and it will open.
I refuse to believe we had not shot that barrier.
Yeah. No, it's...
Well, no, shooting did it.
It did it.
See, like, that's fucking bullshit.
Yeah?
Wow.
Because here's the thing I did earlier. I saw over here, like, there's a hidden wall over here. Like, it was a monster closet, right? I saw it. I tried, like, using it. Didn't work. I tried shooting it. Didn't work. I was like, all right.
Damn, that's probably not gonna
be open anytime soon.
Invulnerability did nothing. Oh, sorry, invincibility did nothing. Or, sorry.
Invisibility.
Invisibility, yes. Can't even say it right.
There you go.
Because it's so dumb.
It's fucking useless.
Useless. The good thing I looked it up, because I'm like, you know, we would never be able to figure that out. Because at what point in this game did we ever have to shoot something to progress? Besides enemies.
Well, a few times. I've seen doors that do that, but never like a, like there's never like it was always a secret. There was never something to get you to progress.
Yeah.
No, I'll just fucking take that.
There.
You might have ammo. It works again. It can't. Okay, so what did that do? Oh, it probably closed the thing, didn't it?
Probably opened the
wooden barricade. Opened the thing underneath.
Ah, there we go.
Lukey.
Okay.
One second, let me use it. Oh, wait, guys, I have some gifts for you. Ken, get over here. Just to help you see. Oh. And I have three more.
Thanks for giving me one of my free torches back.
Yeah, that's where I got them from.
Yay, torches.
Some light torches.
I can see now.
Alright, so now we have the blue key. So what's the point of the other battle bands? I'm gonna go up there, fuck you guys. I like a tome. Oh look, ammo, and that's literally it.
Shield?
You feel like a man?
I do.
Trap? Tujo? Oh my god.
Oh, baby. You know what?
I'm maxed on this ammo, man.
Yeah, I know, it's the same feeling.
I'm going in, guys. Wish me luck.
Right, there's still some things alive somehow.
Yeah, there are. I like more wings. Nice. Come on, guys. You want to be free like me?
The freedom isn't free.
Woo!
Freedom isn't free. Hey. Ken, get out here.
Dead.
Hey, stay where you are. Stay where you are. I'm coming. Where are you?
I'm dead.
Okay, come here. There you go. You go, bitch.
Thank.
I'm gonna save my last one just in case I die again.
Freaking level 12 here. Hey.
Is that an indication of how hard I'm trying at level 10? What's the exit?
The exit?
Eggs.
Exit, guys!
No!
Yeah.
Ah.
Can I fit in the cubbyhole? Got it! No, alright. Any last words?
I can't grab it!
Oh, you can't grab any chicken!
Oh. Go ahead. Fucking. Fuck me, pal.
fuck you! Fuck me!
Fuck all of us.
The Field of Judgment.
Finally, the last one.
Oh.
Alright, this is not my favorite level.
Clearly.
I'm full of
railgun
now.
Shit's gonna get real.
Obviously.
There's only 8 enemies. Alright, what can you be real of us? How many of those are mortals?
Probably 5 of them.
Oh, dude, I got partial invisibility. It's fine now. We're gonna win.
Oh, you're right. They'll never see us coming.
We're gonna stealth. All right. Here, Wiki. Take this. You'll need it.
Danka.
Where's the rest of them?
Danka. Dummkopf.
Where are the rest of them?
There are crossbow hammers here, but I'm full.
Yeah, how do we progress now?
Get the ammo.
So basically, this level looks like a giant spider. Like if you press tab,
I'm spooked.
Spider. It's a spider with the fucking weird cross in it or something. Okay, so do we win?
There's gotta be something. Oh, I know. Maybe we have to shoot something.
Oh fuck, man.
You know, I was kind of half joking when I said that.
But the thing is, you can't joke. It was a solution last level.
Unless you want to lie and bend down. Let's go see where this is. Not a French rock.
Wow. Well, we lost.
Right. That was an exciting last level.
Yeah, pretty good. On the par of the last episode.
Alright, we're gonna get judged. I think the game would judge me harshly if I used these wings to, you know, win poorly.
Kand, I think you're ugly and bad at video games. Oh, nothing opened. Okay. Oh shit!
Oh, I was right. It was the wings.
Oh, hey, guess what it is. Fuck. You know what? I have fucking.
Oh yeah, I guess all 8 of them are iron wells.
It's fine.
No, I refuse to use the flamethrower. I refuse.
Fuck. I will.
Fuck the flamethrower. Alright, this is a very riveting last episode, as you guys can tell.
It's just like, hey, it hasn't even like 10 side, but even 8, I guess.
My frames are 15. Can we go lower, though?
12? America.
12? Alright.
As you know, it runs about as well as an EA game.
Yeah. I would actually say EA runs slightly better, that's not... That's not judged too harshly yet. 22? Okay, we're gaining frames here.
Oh, I'm out of.
Well, because I ran out of America ammo.
There we go.
So, how is this like the Halls of Judgment? How are we being judged right now?
We just are.
Oh, okay.
I mean, like, I don't know. I feel like I'm being judged.
I need partial invisibility. Okay, they can't see me now.
Yeah, smell you though.
Oh, that's true. It's fucking.
I can't even aim because of the lag.
I know.
Ugh. Kills is not dead. Stop that.
God damn.
I spawned a duck!
Oh my god, it's so laggy.
I know.
Did we just kill some of these guys?
Did we kill any yet? I don't even know, dude.
No, not yet. Well, not for me at least.
They have to be.
I might have
just check
one.
Your counters.
Oh no, I'm zero. I'm killing
zero. Zero.
Oh, I killed one.
One's gone. I'm out of ammo for this gun.
Yeah, it was my kill as well. Yeah.
Fuck. Hurry up.
Hey, Mike's got a kill.
I threw a bunch of plastic at them. I got another one.
Got one.
Someone got one.
Frame's coming back. Our aim's coming back.
You are now level 12.
Caught with forever bolt.
Got two.
Got another one. Where's the last one? Any more rounds?
Which one do we take?
Do we get a choice? Oh, we do get a choice. Oh, can't take.
I'm gonna light a torch.
Here, I think it's a sign that we all have to go our separate ways.
We have to judge very carefully.
Damn it!
Hold on, I got another one.
Wait, are we? Wait, engage chicken cloaking field.
I can't because I'm a chicken!
No!
Here, I'll do it.
Oh, okay. partially invisible chicken.
Fucking Romulan chicken. Oh god!
So
how many cold rolls are you holding out of us?
Apparently a lot.
Bro, you can't just hold that much beer.
Okay.
Alright, guys.
Alright, hang on, let me just binge. Oh. I can't because I'm full health! I could fix it!
I like how it just twitches my beard.
I like how you kill yourself made me fly too.
I'm sorry.
Alright, guys. Into one of the teleporters, guys. Let's go.
We should probably go in our own teleporters, like, simultaneously.
This is where we split out. Okay, or that.
Oh my god!
Why'd it do that?
I don't know why it does that.
Who clicked again?
I don't think anyone clicked, to be honest. I think it just fucking skips it. That's
great. Hey guys, it's a story. Goodbye!
Well, that's the end of, that's the end of Heretic, guys.
Well, not so fast here, guys. We have 3 bonus maps for us to check out.
Isn't that, aren't those just deathmatch or what?
Yeah, but we can actually progress through them until the very last.
Are they worth doing or no?
Well, we gotta show them everything, right?
Okay. Well, no, I'm just wondering. I thought they weren't worth doing, but okay. Yeah, we can.
All right, join us in the last bonus part of this LP, where we tackle episode 6, sorta.
Episode 6, Revenge of the... I don't know. We'll come up with a name later.
Revenge of Kand.
Yeah.
Revenge of the Cold Ones.